this is Happy and you are watching the one and the only show that will make you happy, the Happy Show! Lumber the lion, Azza the leopard, and Bubu the black bear. Join us experience nature and its wonders in the midst of our tropical island paradise. Let's take a trip! Hello everyone, welcome to the one and only zoo on the island, the Saipan Zoo. Saipan Zoo houses 21 exotic animals, which include monkeys, a leopard, lion, bobcat, just to name a few, and I'm already excited to meet them, so let's go. Meet Tasha the tiger, Lambert the lion, Azza the leopard, and Bubu the black bear. These are just 4 of the 21 exotic animals that have been recently added to the island menagerie, giving residents and tourists many new reasons to visit or revisit the only zoo in the Sanemai. Aside from the 4, there's Liberty and Opie the monkeys, Jingo the Jeanette, and Bobby the bobcat. Other new set of animals includes kinkajous from the raccoon family, parrots,
hello,
a vulture, a hawk, emus, iguanas, and kawari mundi.
The owners of the zoo is Francisco and Ursula Alban, and as a family, they really love animals. One of the goals of the zoo is also to reach out to the children so that they would know what animals we have here. It's more of educating the people of what animals we have, and of course, our visitors to the zoo, like the tourists.
Okay, you also welcome a school field trip, and what programs do you have for the students?
Right now, we have, as our visitor to the zoo, we have the Yukon International School, and we're actually open to the schools, and they have been visiting us. Please come and see the animals here at the zoo. We are open every day. So come and see the animals and enjoy your time here at the zoo.
Located in Aspen, Utah, the Saipan Zoo was officially opened in November of 1996. Although one can find a wildlife zoo in Rota and a wildlife park in Tinian, Saipan Zoo is the only one of its kind in the Northern Mariana Islands. The Saipan Zoo showcases some of the indigenous species in the Mariana Islands, as well as imported species featuring wildlife and exotic birds and animals.
Meet Lambert the lion! Lambert, hello Lambert! Lambert is a male African lion, and African lions have a lifespan of 12 to 16 years in the wild. And Lambert here is a 6-year-old lion.
Hi Louisa, are you scared of the lion? No, can you say hi to Lambert?
Hi Lambert!
Have you seen all the animals here?
Yes.
Which one is your favorite here?
Ostrich!
Ostrich! How many zookeepers do you have at the zoo?
We have Well, I'm the main zookeeper, and I train 3 guys, so now we have 4 guys.
Yeah. How long have you been working here?
I've been working here for like about almost 2 years now.
How's it like being the zookeeper?
It's great, you know, like every day you come in and see the animals, it's like now it's like part of your family, you know, you like me, yeah.
It is open to the public every day from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. except major holidays. The trip here at the zoo is really, really exciting, so I would like to invite everyone to please come visit the Saipan Zoo. Okay, until next trip, right here on the Happy Trip. Say Happy Trip!
Bye-bye!